going somewhere, Dolly. Well, you know what? Round and round our ash is going to burn you any moment now.
Don't be scared.
So, are you excited?
And what kind of conversation are you trying to lead here? Because of my idiotic brother, Connor becoming the new king, then no.
But your father is no longer able to rule. He's growing old and weak and cannot lead anymore. Not even his own family.
I would be king, or at least a leader. I wish I didn't have to be the youngest.
Well, look at the positives of not being a leader. Since you're so young, you don't have to worry about responsibilities about the army, town, or civilization. And as a cold, you get to rule last. Ain't I right, Wookie?
All right, Rimjit, I'm sold.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Because of the size of our army, Father asked for much higher taxes from the villagers, and now they are rebelling against us?
The villagers are.
That's stupid! And by how much are now the taxes?
Double. This isn't the first time that Father has been doing this type of stuff. In fact, enough to affect his rule. If a lot of horses confront against him, then it will highly affect the civilization. There will be no one to rule. There will be crimes everywhere, and most horses won't be safe anymore.
Well, why won't Connor be able to control all of it and fix it?
Well, not exactly. Unfortunately, Connor doesn't have the ability to control it. Yet, I don't understand why and how Connor was chosen to be the next ruler.
Instead of worrying about everything, we can do something more productive.
Name?
Violet.
What exactly is your purpose here?
Oh, don't worry, big boy. I'm just here to help out with the ceremony.
I'm sorry, miss, but this isn't a right place for you to be at right now.
And why not? A poor little mare can't help out.
You are a dark horse.
And says the apprentice.
You know I won't have the choice to.
Huh. Kill me. You don't have the strength to do it.
You think I'm an idiot? If so, I could cut your throat right now.
Let her be, Julius.
just here to help out with the ceremony.
That's very nice of you, although he was right about you not being here. Okay, who let her in? I know that both of you are journeymen, but you know the rules. No letting any dark horses in.
That, okay?
Yeah, well, you know,
You are both dismissed.
Ah! Father! What are you doing in my chambers?
It was nothing. Just a little friendly talk. Anyways, my son, the preparation for the ceremony is going better than planned.
Sounds great.
I must go now.
Why am I to be king? I'm not even fit enough. Yeah, the ceremony looks great and all, but I just want to live like every other horse. I'll never be able to experience life after I gain my immortality.
Lucy, what are you... Wait, is that my necklace? And are you using it as a sword holder?
Of course my morning has been ruined by you. Julie, you're already with enough.
How did I end up with a sister like you?
Miss already rodent. Julie, stop complaining about everything. You're nothing but a spoiled little...
Hell, Lucy! Get off